so excited. The album's called The MF Life, and I really wanted to show my growth and my identity as an artist on this album. My first album, The Bridge, was definitely more focused on bringing people together and, you know, paying homage and respect to my influences growing up. That's why you got that.